Abzilla himself, Ahmed, has really made improvements from the last three shows. First the Iron Man, then the Arnold, now here at the San Fran, and it showed this morning. His call-outs were very high. Ahmed is definitely in the top five or six competitors here, probably looking at number four or five if I was to guess, right behind Melvin Anthony. Let's see his routine. One of the more symmetrical and flowing physiques that you're going to see this evening. Second and only probably by Melvin Anthony himself. Very symmetrical, very proportioned. His posing music suits him. I have seen the same routine from Ahmed with the same music probably for the better part of the last 2 or 3 years. My opinion, you need to change it up once in a while. You can actually do the same exact routine, at least change the music and the melody so that the judges aren't seeing the same thing. These guys are getting judged tonight on their routines. This does count as a round, so you kind of want to bring something fresh to the table, and I think that's what Ahmed needs to do. His physique has come up. Now he just needs to kind of tailor his music to his physique, change it up a little bit, keep it fresh for the judges and for the audience. But a very symmetrical package from Ahmed, and he's going to place well tonight. Again, my opinion, probably in fourth or fifth.
Ahmad Haidar.